We've all seen these kinds of air conditioners before, but what makes these types of air conditioners different from conventional ACs? Stay tuned to find out. This is a PTAC, otherwise known as Packaged Terminal Air Conditioner. These are self-contained through-the-wall air conditioning and heating units. You might have come across a PTAC at some point in your life, whether it be in a hotel room, a dorm, or a friend's apartment. These are a great solution for cooling and heating a space in a smaller form factor. They're also great for allowing specific temperature control from room to room. Why are PTACs so cool and warm? Well, they're awesome at cooling down a room when it's hot and making it warm when it's cold. They work by managing the heat flow in or out of a room thanks to the heat pump. Imagine it's a hot summer day and your room feels like an oven. You turn on the PTAC and it starts taking the hot air from the room, cooling it down, and sending it outside. This keeps happening until your room feels just right. In winter, it's the same idea but flipped. Even on the coldest days, there's still some heat in the air outside. The PTAC takes this chilly air, warms it up, and brings it into the room. It keeps doing this until your room is cozy. Now, why would you choose a PTAC over a traditional air conditioning unit? Not only do these units heat and cool a space, they also do so efficiently and are designed to use energy wisely. Unlike central air conditioners used for multiple rooms, they allow for individualized control so you can choose the temperature and mode you want. Another upside is that these types of units are designed to be easy to install. If you are replacing an existing PTAC unit, you can simply slide the old unit out of the wall sleeve and slide a new unit in its place. For a new installation, a wall sleeve is framed in a similar way to a window. Because of how easy it is to install, that also makes maintenance a breeze, ensuring a comfortable space for years and years to come. First off, the size of your room dictates the capacity, referred to as BTUs, you need. Too small and it's like trying to fill a pool with a teaspoon. Too large and you're pouring energy down the drain. Oversizing a unit can lead to short cycling of the compressor, which will result in less humidity being removed during the cooling cycle and can damage the unit over time. Energy efficiency is your wallet's best friend. Check the EER ratings. Think of them as the PTAC's report card. The higher the score, the more cash stays in your pocket over time. When choosing your PTAC, you've got two heating options. Heat pump with backup electric heat or electric heat only. Heat pumps are best in most climates. As we went over earlier, it simply moves heat to and from your space using the unit's compressor and coils. Depending on the unit, heat pumps are able to provide much more efficient heating at outside temperatures above about 30 to 40 degrees. Below that, the unit will switch to electric heat automatically. Electric heat only units may be more ideal for those of you in climates that tend to get really, really cold or very hot climates where heat is rarely used. No matter which you choose, you get heat no matter how cold it gets outside. So there you have it. We've gone through some of the ins and outs of PTAC units and explained why one of these might be right for you. If you're ready to choose one or would like more information, please visit us over at totalhomesupply.com. Also, be sure to like and subscribe to this video to get future updates. See ya!